Opposition leaders said at least 50 people were killed. The government didn't give a precise death toll, saying only that lives were lost and some were injured. No! Opposition leaders said at least 50 people were killed. The government didn't give a precise death toll, saying only that lives were lost and some were injured. Okay.